Well, hello and good evening to all of you. Unfortunately, it appears that the weather hasn't quite read the script here. There has been a dreadful downpour from well before the moment the turnstiles opened, and there is considerable concern on the faces of the officials. We think it's going to be okay. Clearly, the pitch will be slippery. It'll be a challenge for those who have to officiate, never mind those who have to play. They know they are not going to be in for an easy game. But the crowd is all in, and the match, I'm delighted to be able to say, will go ahead.
One glance, and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion.
This is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Big moment, massive goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Deception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Cuadrado.
Just brushed off the ball there.
He's come loose. Gets away from his opponents. A chance! Coutinho.
Philippe Coutinho, he's had a goal!
Averted for now.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Griezmann.
He's left his man. Got a sight of...
And the shot!
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
And out to safety.
Gorgeous control there.
Going for goal! He has done it! Barcelona are back in business!
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Chiellini.
Ramsey.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And it's Griezmann.
I'm more than happy to take the muscular approach.
Cuadrado.
So midway through the first half,
and it is a tight old tie.
Ball needed to be better there, that's a wasted chance.
He's away!
Morata.
Loose ball, who's going to get that?
Hoists it forward.
Messi.
And he's on his way!
Messi
tore at them and just came up short.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Finds himself eased off the ball.
A real chance to break. He could... Messi!
He's done very well to get to that.
Messi simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Ronaldo, who's made his mark on this game.
Gets it back.
Messi.
And he's set.
Real chance!
Same again, same outcome. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cuadrado. And here's Cristiano. He's tried one. Great strike, but the keeper's equal to it.
Yeah, just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
Morata. Jordi Alba goes looking. And we've reached half-time.
So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level.
What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
That was a fantastic 45 minutes of football. I'm really hopeful of more of the same in this second half.
That's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. Just back from your break. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Keeper sends it forward. Messi. He gets past his man. What a throw in. And it's Jordi Alba. And here's Coutinho. Messi has a goal! He'll hit it. Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Big chance! A real chance and a real let-off. Rabiot. And it's played forward. And he's away. He's thrust his way through. He's been bundled over. That is a foul. Roberto gets his final warning.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter. And special delivery from the ref.
Oh, how's that for a goal? That is a gem! An absolute gem! And again they hit the front. Dispatched expertly, nicely done.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will...
That looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
Messi looking as though he's being given special treatment here. Treatment he could win. He's had a shot!
Barcelona are definitely going about this the right way.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Going through. Piqué goes on a charge down the left. Gets the better of his man. Just the goalkeeper to beat. Hits one! No mistake! Once more they've done it! They just will not lie down!
That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing.
Pico showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Battles to win it back. Philippe Coutinho. Coutinho brings the ball forward. He's got away. Messi. Coutinho. Chance! Goal! Barcelona!
reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was, absolutely top-notch.
Barcelona take the lead.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt will be looking to cause even more damage here.
Shoots! And that tested the keeper.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
And it's Coutinho. Messi.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. Chance for a cross, maybe now or never. Shapes to shoot! Lingered over it, and the chance to counter had gone.
Well, the whole idea of a good breakaway is to leave the opposition struggling to get back, and they were just too slow.
Has a hit! A whisker high.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. Maybe the target really should have been hit.
Messi. It's a loose ball. Almost there, and the players can feel it.
Well, they're supposed to be chasing a goal, and yet there's no urgency or sense of awareness. They've got to wake up.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.